Most fruit, sir?
Oh, it's up to a ring of produce. That's
look, cute. Mom.
What?
What, Mom?
You're taking too many pictures. You're taking too long.
What's the matter?
Mom?
They won't give you your present?
That ought to sound pretty good on tape.
What?
Whoa, baby, look at his chest pieces.
Whoa, baby.
He's naked. Daddy is naked.
He's naked.
Needs to be dusted, Steve.
What?
I said it needs. You like it?
Yeah. You really, I like the, yeah, I like the cross letters a lot.
Look at the paws.
What's going on?
They're cool. They're the lions.
Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome.
They're awesome.
I want to talk to you before you hang up, Mom.
Here's the sinkers, Dad. Look,
the bishops. Here, Kristen, put that over there, please. And put that red box of bronze, get ready to step on over there, too, please.
Close up of the king.
You're too close. You're too close, Trav. You're still too close. Back up. Stay right there.
Oh, wow, how gorgeous.
Okay, we got it. And the queen and the bishop. And the horse.
Yes.
All of the pawns. Hand to Travis. He disappeared.
Look at this muscle man.
Whoa. He's naked. Whoa.
Come on.
They're made of, every one of those guys are made of soapstone.
Very easily.
Not very easily.
Well, not exactly.
Be careful with them, though. You know why I bought that trap? Because I've been wanting to play you in chess.
Oh, I'll play it right now.
Well, I want to open up the rest of my kit.
Look at the fingers. Look at the fingers.
Yep.
And guilty right now. Let's zoom in and see a guilty look on those big blue eyes. Is that a guilty face or what? Do you think he cheated during that game? And there's his dad. He's the one who taught him how to cheat. And the little sister. Where is she? There's her legs. There's her face. Yuck. Let's zoom in. Smile, Kirsten. Smile, Kirsten. Hello. Say something nice. Wave hi. We're going to send this tape to Barbara, I think. Say hi, Barbara. I wish you were here to make my face up. So I wouldn't be so mad.
Where'd he go?
We'll have to edit this part. We missed him.
Where'd he go?
Give your dad a hug, Trev. Hey, what was that? Alright, we're going to end this because you guys are boring. Just in time to watch Buddy light up a cancer stick.
Push this forward or push it back, whichever one.
Woo!
Yeah. She's holding a baby. What's her name?
Anna.
Anna?
No, Susie.
Are you sure what her name is?
Yes, Susie.
Let me see her. Do you have teeth?
Yes.
Ah!
Let's go down to the parking lot now, Mommy.
Wait a minute. What the heck are you doing up here anyway? The kid never took the boy and Jake.
So now I have a picture of Steven's nose.
Miss Bianca's in trouble? Whoa! Hey, well, that's terrible. We gotta do something. Bernard, I'm disappointed in you.
Hold it for a second.
Miss Bianca needs our help. I gotta talk to
him. He looks like he has a sword coming out of his head.
You should start searching the desert for
Let me go up further and we'll do it again. I'll kind of follow you back. Okay?
Yep.
Whoa.
It's hard to get up that way.
Don't go too fast. I gotta go slow so I can back up, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Who are you?
Maddie.
Maddie who?
Maddie Forsyth.
How old are you?
Watson.
How old are you?
Yeah.
Brian, look. Hi. Nice
Brian,
two-wheeler. If you're done, then take the tape out, honey, so it doesn't... Uh-oh. Take the what? The tape out, so that it doesn't.
It
sucks because we won't get it. Will
you
rewind it? No. Want
to
see it?
I do.
I can't see it. It's too hard.
I want to see it.
Where is she?
So you're taping. When that's flashing, you're taping.
You're taping right now, Mom.
Look. Why does this stay on? I don't know.
What is this? Tape me!
I'm pretty sure that it says you're supposed to put it in the green mode when you want to replay it. When you want to review what you were doing, Sam.
Mommy!
Record again. Maybe you weren't pushing the record button hard enough. Go on out there.
Here I come.
I'll ride back at me.
Recording your kids. They got that on tape, you know.
What? Come on, show me how you do it. Come on, Bri.
Okay.
Woo, look at you go. Come down here by me. Cool car. Okay, come back up. Cool.
That's enough, Sam. That's enough to get ride the go-kart.
Hamming it up.
Now let's do, Mommy, now let's do our next one over here.
Wait a minute. Look at the camera. Come on. No, don't get so close. Sing. You're not singing very good. Sing it nicer. Strong. Come on. Stay back.
Sing loud.
Come on. Get back! Quit getting so close!
Sing loud.
No!
Brian!
Sing loud.
Brian fell.
fell down. Get up, Brian.
Okay.
Can you go on your helicopter? Oh. Brian, turn around and look at Grandma. Brian, come on, skate. Come on. Skate. Whoa. Brian, look at Grandma. Look at me. Whoa. Boy, you're good. Turn around and look at Grandma, Brian. Come on. Whoa, look at you going by yourself. Let's go. Wowee, look at you. Wow, you're so good. Boy, look at you. You're so good.
It's a little
slippery here. Yep. Very good, Brian. Very good. Whoa.
Hey, this is Dad's birthday. We'll zoom in and... Whoop, Mom's head just got up in the way. We'll zoom in and catch that pattern on his chest.
Kind of
looks like a Nazi. There's the... that means it's recording. How you look, huh? Here, Maddie. Maddie, say hi for Grandpa's birthday. Say hi. Yeah, say happy birthday, Grandpa. How about you, Ellie? Say happy birthday, Grandpa. Isn't she cute? And there's Ismet. Say happy birthday to Grandpa, Ismet.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, we're stand out here where I can see you, Brian. Brian, turn around. Turn around and say happy birthday.
Turn around and say happy birthday to the camera.
Brian.
Happy birthday.
Say happy birthday, Grandpa.
Happy birthday, Grandpa.
Yeah, I love you. And here's Lori. Tell him happy birthday, Laura. April 14th, 1992. Say happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday, Dad.
All right. Now that everybody's... Maybe we should all have him sing.
Get out of here. Go away.
There he is.
You and your brilliant ideas to bring the camera.
Do something tricky for your birthday, Dad. Tell a birthday joke. We already got a picture of that. Here, we'll get another one. He likes his tattoo and that attractive-looking physique. And here's a picture of the cake. Let's see what it looks like. That marbling was expertly done by Steve. He worked all night long slaving on that. And of course, It's Miss Eaton, 40% of it.
I don't know where these bathrooms are. Lori, they're by the elevators.
Okay.
Oh, the other night.
There's a roommate.
Joe was up here.
He's happy to be here.
I don't know what this gain up means. Okay, on your mark, get set, go. Brian, hi, did you find one? Let me see it. Let me see it. Did you lose it? Find any, El? Yes, Mother. You're getting cold. You're getting warmer, 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 yay!
I won!
You won? Yay!
I won!
No, we haven't talked.
No, we don't, because that's not right, Kirsten.
That is any big deal?
That's right, that's not what the Easter egg is about.
It's not some, like, win-win prize.
I got a question.
Hey, don't come over.
pointed in the direction.
Mommy.
Turn it off. They make a mess. Throw the shells in the yard. Throw them in the garbage.
Why am I so dumb at?
Throw them in the garbage.
Oh my God! Can I run? Support. Roll over.
You guys better be careful. This is April 24th, 1992, and we are looking at a beautiful rainbow in the sky after a very, well, not too bad an electrical storm or thunderstorm. Over and out. Brian and Uncle Steve and Kirsten and Travis getting ready to start the big race. Evening, and they decided, Steven decided that he wanted to take Travis and
the kids out the go-kart. Second race. There's Travis anxiously waiting, getting into his race car. And Kirsten and Steve and Brian. I'm not quite sure who's going to win this heat. We'll just have to wait and see. Looking up. And there's Steve and his co-partner getting into their car. And there's Trav right alongside of him. They're getting ready for the big race. Revving up their engines. All anxiously waiting to see who's going to win this heat. Try to get a wider angle of this race so we can see more of them. Here they come. I don't think Kirsten is catching up to them. I don't know if Travis is ahead or behind. Travis, but I don't think they will. He looks like he's really got the pedal to the metal. There they come, folks. I think probably when we sit down and watch this on TV, we'll have had enough. So the next time they come around, I'm gonna it off. I don't know where Travis is. I can't find him. There he is, that little booger. He's moving out. I don't know if he's behind or ahead. It's hard to say in this race. I think he's the winner. Here comes Uncle Steve and Brian, and they're bringing up the rear. Steve making all that noise. There's Travis. I think he's got this racing.
Hey, Travis! Travis! Give us a thumbs up! This is Rapid Roy Travis. Kirsten! Thumbs up! There's Travis. He's going around the track 100 miles an hour.
I don't think so.
I don't think those are as fast as the other ones.
I don't either.
Travis, give us a thumbs up!
Man, he got to keep his fingers on his
doesn't.
Yeah, he does.
What's WB lock? Mom, what's WB lock mean?
I don't know why.
It might not be taken.
Is that aggressive? Yeah,
what
I pressed that. Huh?
What are you pressing it for? Why?
I don't know.
It's on manual. Play, Steven.
It's not on play.
You had your finger on it. That's one thing why you had it on there.
I had my finger on what?
You had your finger on W.
Where's lock? All right, now it's on. Sorry, the cameraman went a little haywire there. There he is.
Cameraman,
he does go. He does go well.
I am trouble.
Here, I'm squealing wheels, Brian.
Where's Kirsten?
There she goes.
Pick up on her. Kirsten's doing well too. She's still getting more and more confidence every time she goes around. Go, Kirsten!
Go, Travis! Smoking wheels.
There he
goes. Throwing some oil out there, see? Is he? Oh, and he squeals around. I lost
that guy
this
throwing
person.
Some oil out there or whatever.
I can't see, buddy, through this.
Look up at the end of the track. Watch.
I don't think he's throwing oil.
Soap or something. Water.
Oh, water. Water. He's throwing water. It's the wet track. That's what this is.
Yeah, we just messed Travis off.
Oh, man, and Kirsten made it through. All right. Keep going, Kirsten. It's a bad accident up at turn two. Let's see if there's any injuries. Here comes the ambulance. Oh man, he's really sliding now.
Raising that track up, huh?
Oh yeah, that's soap suds. Whoa, Kirsten can't go. Smile, Kirsten!
Got the hang of crossing the back up though.
Yeah, they're both doing real good. Where'd he go? We got that one on the tape.
Watch him
on
his face on this thing here now.
Yeah, when he hits those soap suds, he really goes. Whoa!
Keeping that car in control.
Kirsten's not even sliding when she goes around. Watch, let's watch her one time. She's taking it slow through the slippery parts.
Trying to catch that.
3 minutes.
Yeah, she's doing it too.
3 minutes is a lot.
Whoa, there she goes. She went crazy that time. She got him. Whoa, we just got Kirsten passing Travis on videotape. Travis is having problems with that soap. I think he's got his wheels wet. Hey, it's one way, you guys. One way, Kirsten! There he comes in for a pit stop.
Whoa.
Crazy Travis. There's Kirsten coming in for a pit stop.
Don't hit him.
All right, you guys, give us a wave. Give us a wave.
That was good, you guys. What do you got? Look at you at all times. You got in your car for any reason.
Yeah, close it. They all fell. Now it's next to the side. We're just up next to the track. Get out of your way. You're off the track. Okay? Hey.
Right. Who's going to win? Kirsten or Travis? And they're off. there goes Travis by. In turn four. Travis is not mastering this talcum powder. There goes Kirsten, she's got it down. Here comes Trav. Oh, another spin out. Yep, he recovered. Here he comes, he's zooming down the straightaway now. See if we can get him in a good turn. There he goes, a little slow on that turn, but he's doing all right. And Kirsten's speeding away. Woo! Look out, Trav. There comes Kirsten. Kirsten's going like crazy. Go, Kirsten! Look at that face. Look at that face. See this face on Kirsten when she comes around.
Can't wait till he gets his driver's
license. That is genuine concentration right there, huh?
I can't wait till he gets
Travis?
His driver's license.
Yeah, I know. Let's see if we can get Travis' mug on here. There he goes. Look at the concentration in that face. He's a little apprehensive because he's been wiping out on these talcum powder turns. I want to get him in a really good broad slide. Whoa, look out. That was a good one. Here comes Kirsten. Zoom. Kirsten's got the hang of it. She knows how to go through without sliding. Nice overall here. Battery's going dead. Whatever happens from here on in happens. So we're running out of juice. Well, Kirsten's catching up. Let's see if he can pass Travis before we run out of battery. Yeah, he's running right up behind him. Well, now he's pulling away a little bit. Oh, there's been a terrible accident here on lane four. Kirsten and Travis are still neck and neck. Although I think this is to see whether or not Kirsten can lap him. All Travis has to do is take one more wide turn and he's had it. Kirsten is hot on his heels. Up, and there's the whistle of death.
got a good pair of lungs, doesn't he? What's his score? I can't see his score.
7-6, 7-0, 7-9.
Oh. That's Steve waving. Here he comes. Hey, Steve. What's going on? Am I out of...
Gotta take the camera. He's the master.
Great. Go!
Thank you.